New TVR Griffith looks the business with chameleon paint. New images of the intriguing TVR Griffith have surfaced online, showing the sports car with an eye-catching chameleon paint scheme. Before the firm's untimely demise and subsequent resurrection, one of the defining aspects of the brand was its willingness to paint vehicles in all manner of shades of colors. Among the brand's most recognizable was its host of flip paints, which change color depending on the angle at which they're viewed. The paint of this new Griffith looks like a mixture of pink and purple when viewed from the side, while the front bumper has hints of green and blue. Look at the sports car from behind and you'll see a combination of pink, purple, green, blue, and even gold, particularly on the rear wheel arches. The look is a far cry from the simple shade of red that adorned the initial show car. Joining the TVR's eye-catching looks are some seriously impressive performance figures. TVR claims a Ford-sourced 5.0-liter V8 tuned by Cosworth delivers roughly 500 horsepower, propelling the 1250 kilograms, 2755 pounds, car to 62 mph, 100 kilometers per hour, in less than 4 seconds and through to a top speed exceeding 200 mph, 321 km per hour. Prices for the TVR Griffith Launch Edition start at under £90,000 and the first customers are expected to take delivery in the first quarter of 2019.